Tony Littman runs the play. Back into the middle, Ruju. Ruju trying to move it in along the boards. Gagne couldn't cut him off. 1-1! Oh, with a minute left to go, they tied it up! What a move!
Did you see that move on the boards? Did you see him get, was that Niedermeyer that he beat? You can't beat Scott Niedermeyer on the boards like that and make him look foolish. What an absolute beautiful, and then to beat Marty Brodeur with a beautiful wrist shot.
He has been one of Finland's, in my mind, two best players, two best forwards.
Oh my goodness.
What a goal. Making Canada pay. The other one is Nicholas Hagman, numbers 9 and 15. Oh, baby.
Beautiful. What a shot.
Wayne Gretzky's reaction. The head of Team Canada. This game is now tied at 2-2. Tuomas Ruutu played for Chicago.
Gets it back nicely from Sergei Samsonov, who darts in. Sets up a man. Ruutu. They score. Oh, that's hockey, baby. What a play. Sergei Samsonov.
Our success as a team and the success of the team.
Tuomas Ruutu with a shot and a goal. Another power play marker. Carolina by 4.
Late in the third period.
Snaps it from Ruutu. He scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Tuomas Ruutu. One two-goal game tonight. Another power play goal. That's 4.
And by the definition, that's it should have been a minus.
Skull. Ruutu!
Onto it all the way to the blue line. Then it's shot. Tipped down in the corner. Controlled by Jack Johnson. Ruutu scores! Tuomas Ruutu makes it 1-0 Chicago.
Circled, wrap around, and it came free to the corner. Kane will chase it down to the slot. One time, Rio Hansen scores!
Step up in that play there. the Duke Calgary, the 2-0 game. Rutu with a shot from the point down in front. Backhand, Rutu scores! Romo Rutu on Chicago's third shot of the period against the Blackhawks.
Rabada, Rutu shoots, scores! It's 12-0 again! Beats Roberto Luongo! This time the lethal wrist shot, and this game is tied at one.
As I mentioned earlier, when he gets inside position down low, as he has on a number of occasions tonight, they don't believe anyone in this league can handle it. And there's a shot through traffic from Rutu that Brizgalov can't handle. I don't think he ever saw it. We are tied at three.
Can be controlled by the Blackhawks. Motoring up the boards was Bravada again. Both of them were free. Oh, Rutu with a shot that finds its way in. It may have glanced off Colin White, but...